being arrested, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say may be used against, in favor or against you in any court.
Hinainan ng NCRPO ng limang warrant of arrest ang paring Amerikano na si Father Kenneth Bernard Hendricks na nakakulong sa detention facility ng Bureau of Immigration. Kasong acts of lasciviousness in relation to RA 7610 o Anti-Child Abuse Law ang reklamo pinagbasehan ng warrant of arrest na inilabas ng Biliran RTC laban sa Amerikanong pare. Dahil dito, binitbit ng NCRPO ang arestadong pare at inilipat sa tanggapan ng RSOU para sa booking at mugshot procedures. Ayon sa PNP, dalawang complainants ang lumapit sa Biliran Police para initali ang umano'y pangmomolestiya sa kanila nung sila'y menor de edad pa lang at nagsisilbi bilang sakristan. December 5, 2018, nang arestuin si Father Hendricks ng Immigration Fugitive Search Unit kasama ang U.S. Homeland Security dahil sa warrant na nilabas sa Amerika laban sa kanya sa kasong engaging in illicit sex with a minor in a foreign country.
Yung ating nalaman nga, sinasabi na at least 50 itong mga minors na minolestiya ng ating suspect doon sa kanyang stay here for 50 years here in the Philippines. Wala man tayong sinisino, kahit sino mag-violate ng anumang batas, eh talagang kailangan natin i-enforce yung batas natin.
These joint efforts are actually done in pursuit primarily of, apart from attaining public safety and order, it's primarily to protect our citizenry and those residing in the Philippines against these kinds of individuals.
Nang kuna ng pahayag ang arestadong pare.
No comment. That's what he read me my rights, and it says no comment.
The exploitation of children is an international problem, so the United States takes it very seriously, and we obviously support the Philippine National Police and our partnerships with our Transnational Criminal Investigative Unit and the Bureau of Immigration to help combat these kind of crimes.
May piyansa ang 1,000,000 piso ang limang warrant ni Father Hendricks, pero sakali magpiyansa, muli siyang kukunin ng BI para ikulong dahil sa kaso niya sa Amerika at dahil sa pagiging isang undesirable alien. John Consulta, GMA News.